We got a beautiful moon there. Go down now. Let's find Mars. Okay, and now why don't you pause for a second on Mars? And now drops just straight down. Whatever, we'll get an ugly table. It doesn't matter. There you go. So as you can see, it's really moved. Mars has really moved over the course of the evening because the Earth is turning. So it was low in the sky. It reached its highest point in the sky just about, really, it's already been 50 minutes since the close approach.